Hello friends, due to this COVID-19 lockdown, we have to study some important topics from our syllabus online. So I thought that we should start from a simple topic. I am recording only for you, my dear friends, dear students of late Bhagirathi Yashwantrao Patrikar College of Pharmacy, Patri, Taluka Phulamri, District Aurangabad. Today we'll discuss a very simple topic, drug interactions. So due to this lockdown, we are not going outside of our houses, our home, to avoid the interaction with the virus or the persons who are suffering from this COVID-19 or you can tell coronavirus infection. This drug interaction, a very simple term itself explanative, and we can define it, or simply you can understand when there is a simultaneous use of two drugs or simultaneous administration of two drugs. So the effect of one drug is get affected by the another drug. So it is a drug interaction. It can be defined as the drug interaction as the pharmacological activity of one drug is altered by the concomitant, yani simultaneous, साथ में, जब दो ड्रग साथ में यूज किए जाते हैं, concomitant use of another drug or by the presence of some other substances. So here you can also tell that when the effect of one drug is affected by the presence of another drug or food or a drink or a herb, many Ayurvedic preparation, they can also affect the pharmacological effect of allopathic drug. So one should be careful when we are using two simultaneous drug from any sources. It may be homeopathic sources or Ayurvedic sources, or it may be a home remedy. So we should always use a data which is present in different books or different websites which are providing the drug interaction information, or we should not take a drug by ourselves. We should always follow the prescription or the indications of the or directions of the physicians. So hope you understand, a simple term, a pharmacological activity of one drug is altered by the simultaneous or concomitant use of another drug or by the presence of some other substances. Actually, my all the notes, books are in the college, so I can't use that notes or books. So whatever the PPTs or PowerPoint presentations are available on internet, I have downloaded it. And I'm thankful to the persons or the scientific community or the teachers who have uploaded this very informative and very useful PowerPoint presentation on internet, or specifically on the SlideShare, so we can use it for education purpose. So we'll move to another slide.